Hey guys, my name is Denise. Welcome back to a new video on my channel. Oh, nose is itchy. It's been a while since you saw me like this, almost no makeup. It's my daily run around face. We do have a special occasion once again. It's 4:30 PM and in about 3 to 4 hours is our train going to Mannheim, going to the Fingerart Festival. We will see Monsex again. Around 6 PM I will pick up Selina. My dad is going to drive us to the central station and we will go overnight to Mannheim. We will arrive around 3:30 AM and then we will make our way to the venue, wait until we get our numbers tomorrow and then have a nice day, because the festival is on Saturday and tomorrow is Friday. So we have quite a bit of time until it's getting serious, until we see Monsex on Saturday evening. So I would like to take you along on this journey and I hope you look forward to this vlog. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up because it's going to be lit and we all know that. So, okay. Let's go pick up Selina.
We're stuck in Frankfurt right now after wanting to see Monsex at the airport, but the boys were let out another entrance or exit and no one saw them. Now we're stuck at the main station in Frankfurt since at least an hour already. We're tired, we're hungry, but we still can't get home. Pray for us that we get home soon. Or, I don't know, we're going to die here.
Can we just delete this day?
Only good thing that happened is that we had to wait for our numbers a little bit more than 5 hours? 7 hours?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 8.
Yeah, that's the only good thing that happened today.
Mm-hmm.
And it was this morning.
It's 11:39. We just came home. We had the great idea. We had the idea to go to Frankfurt and see the boys at the airport. We drove 1.5 hour to Frankfurt by train. Kind of expensive. Waited there a long time to just get noticed that the boys left the airport through a different exit than They're supposed to. We basically waited for nothing, and we were really excited to see the boys. Like, really excited.
Yeah.
And it was kind of frustrating to not see them. Them leaving throughout another exit is a turning point in our day. Because until to this point, everything went fine. As soon as we got to know that the boys are gone and we won't see them today, everything went wild.
It went so downhill, like, I don't know why, what happened, but...
So we decided to go back, pay, once again, a quite expensive train ticket, but at some point we got stuck at the main station in Frankfurt. By being stuck, not like, okay, we have to wait a little bit more to board our train. No! We waited around 3 hours, so we were freezing, we were tired, we were hungry. So we decided, after 3 hours of waiting for nothing, once again!
So then we decided, let's go.
To take the bus.
Yeah.
Additionally!
Another ticket!
Booking bus tickets. Guess what? Even this bus got to 55 minutes of a delay. We are so done. We just quickly grabbed some food, got back to the hotel, and we kind of passed out through the day. Sometimes in the train and the bus, we were like, goodbye, I'm sleeping. Because we're...
She was like telling me, do not fall asleep. I'm like, no. And then my eyes were closing, my head was tilting. And then I woke up again, I looked at her and she was also sleeping. I'm like, okay, it was one of us has to stay awake, at least. But guys, our journey started at about
8 p.m.
2 p.m.
Wow, that's some gorgeous, I know. Bye!
Okay, I'm so done that my body starts to make strange noises. We haven't even shown our hotel room yet, so I'm gonna do
yeah,
a room tour. Welcome!
Okay.
Close your mouth when you're eating. Stop talking when you're eating. Welcome to the beautiful room tour of Denise Online.
Du räumst über mein Essen!
Nein,
warte, hier. Nein, deine Füße waren voll in meinem Essen.
Füße waren in der Luft.
Nee.
Doch.
Nein.
Guck dir die Aufnahme an.
Das habe ich nicht gefilmt. The door. Hey. A mirror. What's up? The bathroom. We do have a pink mirror. I like that. Another mirror. Toilet. Shower. Come on, focus. Thank you. Cute, but totally enough.
Oh, I can see you in the mirror.
Oh. She's being fake.
She's
that was cleaned all along. I don't know what you're talking about.
Liar.
This was clean.
She's a liar. Here's our bed, it's my food, phone.
And that's the reality.
That's reality.
Yeah, I'm a little bit, oh, okay, we're fucked already, a TV, and I'm wondering if this is able to connect to Bluetooth. If so, we're going having a party
okay,
right
wait
here.
For it, wait, let me grab my phone.
Yeah, that's a room tour, we have not existing pictures, and we do actually have games right here, so we could play. I will keep eating right now, and then we're going to call it a night, because there's a festival we have to attend tomorrow, at least for a bit. See you. Good morning, guys. We are getting ready. I am already ready. Sitting us in the bathroom doing her hair.
not anymore.
Not anymore? You're done? You're... She's doing her
close right now, just as I did earlier.
Life hack, guys, if you don't have an iron, just use... Just use this.
Oh, there she is. Again, tell him again.
If you don't have an iron or a steamer or something, just... Here's the thing for you. How is it called?
Hair straightener.
Hair straightener. Oh my god.
Come on, adjust the light. Thank you. We're going to the festival after this for a while. Check out what there actually is, what booths there are, what they're doing, whatever. And meet some people. Some of you want to meet me, so I will be there soon. And then get back, get our stuff here, take our lights, like everything, and then get into the concert. We're excited to see MON6 again. So, let me show you what I'm wearing. Today we're going classy. I have a silk black shirt, black pants, flexing the Gucci gang, some necklace. I'm wearing very sparkly earrings today, rings all over me. Basic makeup, straight hair. It's classy, it's fancy. We're going fancy tonight. Selena, you will wear?
Yeah. Just basic thing.
What's it called? Shirt.
It's not a shirt.
The blouse.
Yeah. And then just black pants. That's it. Nothing that special.
And my shoes. Yeah. I'm wearing Nike React Element 55 in gray black. I got she's wearing Nike M2K Techno in black, pink, white.
Never mind.
So that's the plan for now. Oh, the sun is bright. I will get back to you later. Yay!
Sind wir schon durch mit unserem Highlighter.
Make-up und der.
Wie sieht das Endergebnis aus? Wie sieht unser Make-up aus? Toll, oder?
Toll.
Super.
Toll.
I'm also standing at the very front. The first time.
And left
behind her. Very front.
Oh, wait.
it's gonna be lit.
Trying to get you there. Trying to get you there. Touching the knee, girl, you get a knee, girl.
auch nicht so. Do you see him? He's the reason for another pair of ruined lashes. Finger Art Festival is a thing for itself. The concert ended early. In conclusion, cutting off one's ex, kind of. They performed only for about 25 minutes. Yeah, and a lot and nothing happened. Oh my god. I didn't even took off my shoes.
So to conclude this, we spent about 300 euros with the hotel, with the train, with the trip to Frankfurt.
More.
We spent 300 to 400, I don't know, for 30, not fully, but almost 30 minutes with Monster X. I don't know. A few of the members noticed us, like Kian. He came on the stage when they came into the front,
Kian.
Yeah, it was so much fun. He just recognized us instantly. He was like smiling and just jumping, singing to us. It was really great. Also, Hyungwon, he was smiling so brightly again. Like, he was really happy that we were here.
And Hyungwon, I was happy to see you.
Chunkin just gave a little smirk, just like, I know you guys, no problem. It's nice that you're here. And Minhyuk!
Ah, Shanu.
Oh yeah, he just
also recognized us.
He was just looking from far and
he looked that way. I was like,
Yeah.
Looking at us, smiling to us. It's very subtle. Subtle?
And then there was Minhyuk.
I always can trust Minhyuk. Minhyuk, I love you. Minhyuk came several times up to our side, partied with us, and in the end he came to us, or came to me. He
reached out.
Thank you. Reached out with his hand, like, go here, and I was like, I want. But the stage was quite very far away this time from the barricade.
Because they used fire and like stuff.
Yeah, so. And we weren't able to reach, and he got really sad about that and frustrated. So did I. And he gave me a thumbs up for like, thank you for doing what you're doing. You're doing great. Yeah. But that's it for the members. Wanna look at us and ignore us.
So they wanna. So Wanu looked at me like for a very short second, and when he looked at me, I was like, why are you looking at me, not at her? She also held up his banner for like a second. He like, here's the banner, and he just looked like this. He looked all over it. He was not paying attention to it on purpose.
Sorry, yeah. I can't hear his voice right now.
I mean, like the other performers, like Card and Cosmic Girls, I also really enjoyed them. And I forgot his name.
Jung Se-un.
Yes.
Jung Se-un.
I really enjoyed his stage as well. Like, he knows how to perform. Great job. What is he doing?
Trying to untie my shoes. Ah, the shoes that Wanna recommended. Oh my god, I hate him so much right now. Yeah, absolutely no idea. I'm a very calm person.
Yes.
I'm very calm person in almost every situation you can imagine.
Yes.
But
if someone plays with my feelings, I'm not playing anymore! Can't do it anymore!
This is what you get. Look at what you did, Wano. Look at that.
The monsters I built right now, I can use them as well. Oh. But as a side info, I hate being ignored.
The Finger Heart Festival was not the most best organized festival I was ever on. Like, I think they did a lot of things wrong. I'm so sorry to say that, but the festival was like not the best. Monsta X was the main artist. Like, they were the reason why the most people came, of course. And cutting them short is like, no. No, and even the festival ended early. It was supposed to end at 10, but it was like not even hot. Okay. 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 I'm turning the camera. This is not for you guys. This is just for me. And I like what I see.
Oh. I'm so mad right now. Oh my god, I don't remember.
That's why I'm talking about other stuff.
The last time I was so... I can't remember. The last time I was so mad like I am right now. Why? Why does he do things like this? I hate players. I hate this push and pull. I have a hair on my tongue.
Nice.
I found it. I just want to say, Minhyuk, I love you. You are fighting against Jonghyun for the best friend slot. And you're... he's cute though. And he's actually happy to see me.
I'll take Kyun. Kyun was so happy to see us and just went wild.
We're switching biases after today.
Maybe.
No, I can't. I just love him so much.
They're all my bias. Damn it!
Hyomon!
Oh yeah.
Hyomon is coming closer, yeah? The thing is, I could see like Jonghyun and Minhyuk are wrecking as well, obviously. I can see them as best friends. Hyomon! Hyomon could be in some interesting place. He's tall, he's beautiful.
Oh, he's so pretty! Damn it!
Hyungwon is basically perfect boyfriend material. Just saying. Oh, yeah. The next time I'm seeing Monsta X, Wano, if you ignore me, you have a problem. A big problem. I am mad. Wow, I'm burning inside right now. I should have trusted my gut feeling. We know my gut feeling is insanely accurate, and I knew something is different this time. Something is wrong.
And I thought it's going to be good wrong, but it's turned out bad wrong.
Yeah. I need to learn to differentiate between good and bad.
Yeah.
Okay, to end this mess here. Thank you, Minhyuk. Thank you, Kyun. Thank you, Hyungwon. Thank you, Jeonwoo.
And Jonghyun for your little smirk.
Jonghyun! Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Jonghyun for your little smirk.
Let's don't talk bad about it. Thank you, Minhyuk. Thank you, Kyun. Thank you, Jeonwoo. Thank you, Jonghyun. Thank you, Hyungwon. That's it. How is it possible that our two biases mess up like this, and everyone else is noticing us, is partying with us? You are playing with us. We are not dumb. I need sleep and a few days to think about what Wanda does to me. Oh my god. Like, I'm thinking right now, is he even worth it? And you know how much I love him. This was... Oh.
Wano? Did you hear that?
I'm not crying yet. I'm not crying again. No. This close and then being ignored by Wano. Oh my god, this shit hurts. It really, really hurts. Couldn't actually everyone expect funnel. Oh my god, I'm saying so bad things. I never thought I could say such bad things, but I'm mad. Oh shit.
Can we talk about that the train to Mannheim took 5 hours?
5 hours? 7.5. I'm really sorry to the staff from Finger Art Festival. You were kind. You were really kind,
yeah,
speaking to us and everything. I understand it's hard to organize a festival. I studied this. I know what I'm talking about. I am a media person. I know what all this is about. It's hard and you have to work so hard, yeah, for such organization. But you could have looked at previous festivals, how they manage stuff. You did a great job, but it could be better. It could have been better as it was. Thank you for your hard work, but maybe change it up a little bit next time. Especially in the marketing perspective. Throughout the festival, there were cameramen walking around for different stuff, mm-hmm, sometimes for the big screens in the arena, sometimes for other things. I don't know those things, but the cameraman for the screens in the arena quite often catch me and film me. I don't know why, if I party enough to be shown on the screen, but sometimes I catch myself on the screen doing nothing, like but a friend just texted me, the cameraman must have loved you, because everyone, all my friends came up to me, Denise, you were on the screen all the time, and I was like, I know. I like it, kind of. So you see, I like being in front of cameras and such a big camera in front of me. It's nice. I like it.
There were three fans of Denise recognizing us. That,
yeah,
was so adorable.
Thank you so much. It's you who recognized me. You know what I mean when I'm talking, that I am not very the focused person,
yeah,
or that if I'm walking, I'm walking straight to my goal and ignoring everything around me. I'm like walking like this. So I told you beforehand that you have to make yourself known so I don't run past you. This could happen.
The other two were coming to me and were like, oh, sorry, I know you guys.
And she always said,
Denise! Come over here, wait,
I'm sorry.
And so I told her that there's a fan, a viewer, whatever, a subscriber, I don't know, what do you want to call it?
Yeah.
And you guys were so adorable. It was so
really
sweet.
Really, really cute. It's really, really lovely and cute meeting you guys. And it makes me happy to, yeah, see your face, to see the people behind those names, those views.
Those comments.
You do so much for me. And if I can make you happy with a hug or just a little talk, it means so much to me. And I'm happy to be able to do this to you. Me alone, I would sort of walk straight past.
You have to scream at her.
Yeah,
you have to
scream my name so I can see you. But thank you. I love you.
That was really nice. That was really cool.
I love you. We're going to sleep. Well.
Yeah, I don't want to do anything anymore.
Good night.
Bye.
See you tomorrow. Tomorrow on your train home.
Okay, bye.
Peace out.
breakfast before we take the train. How do you feel?
Worse. Do you see those eyes? They're so swollen from all my crying. I cried even more than in Berlin and... swollen.
I'm gonna enjoy this bagel now.
Yeah,
I seriously want you to go.
Okay.
Thanks for the trip, even though it was a mess. It was a disaster.
Okay. Bye, guys.
I'm home. Goodbye, good night.